Hello, this is Dustin Stevens, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to add your contact information to your Blackboard course. To add your contact information, you'll need to complete two steps. First, you'll need to use Blackboard's Contacts tool to create a contact profile. Second, you'll need to create a link to your contact profile in your Blackboard course. Let's start by making a new contact profile. First, open your course page on Blackboard. Under Course Tools, choose Contacts. Click on the button that says Create Contact. Fill out the information. You can write your title, name, email, phone number, office location, office hours, and any other extra information that you would like to include. Under Options, make the profile available by selecting Yes. You also have the option of adding your picture or any personal web link. When you're finished, click Submit. Now, you have successfully created a contact profile. However, your students need to be able to find your profile, so we will need to create a link to it somewhere in your course page. You can either put it directly in the menu, or you can put it inside a menu folder. To put it directly in the menu, hover the mouse over the plus sign and choose Tool Link. Name the menu item. I'll call mine Contact Information. Where it says Type, choose Contacts. Check the box to make it available to your students, and then click Submit. Now we've created a link to our contact information in the menu. We can also put a contact link inside a content folder. Just open the folder, go to Tools, and select Contacts. Name the link and click Submit. Now we have a link to our contact profile inside a content folder. That's it! Congratulations, you have created a contact profile and have displayed it in your class. Now your students can contact you easily. Thank you for watching our video. Be sure to look at our other Blackboard videos and subscribe to our channel.